Hi, I'm Dr. Roger Dyson, Lead Electrical Propulsion Technical Engineer at NASA's Glenn Research Center in Cleveland, Ohio. I'm here to tell you about the most exciting invention in my aeronautics career, with environmental impact that could change the world. We need your help finding solutions and solving problems using non-conventional approaches to benefit NASA mission needs. NASA Glenn has been building and testing aircraft engine propulsion technologies since 1942. In fact, nearly all of the US turbojet models that existed in the 1940s and 50s were tested right here in Cleveland. Engine thrust limits increased dramatically over a short period, and by the late 1950s, the first US jet airliners were in service. Our focus over the next decade was on the space program, and then it pivoted back to aeronautics and research supporting supersonic aircraft and efforts to create energy efficient engines, clean combustors, and noise reduction technologies. So you see how throughout its history, NASA Glenn's world-class research facility has always strived for new, more efficient technology in electric generators driven by a turbine. Jumping to our modern era, the U.S. aviation sector has been challenged to achieve net zero emissions by 2050. My research shows that carbon dioxide accounts for 33% of harmful aviation emissions on average, while non-carbon dioxide emissions contribute around 67%. This includes nitrogen oxides, particulates, and contrails. Numerous recent technology papers have identified the importance and challenges of achieving a true zero greenhouse gas emission aircraft. So NASA invented closed cycle turbogenerator technology that can achieve true zero emissions while also saving up to 50% fuel consumption. This hydrogen turboelectric aircraft propulsion system can eliminate all of those emissions I just mentioned. It separates propulsion into a clean power generation unit and an efficient contra-rotating electric propulsion unit. This combination allows for both aircraft and flight regime independent clean propulsion. The new electric aircraft propulsion system described is reliable and safe. It supports the global transition from jet fuel and sustainable aviation fuel to future green hydrogen fuel, with the goal of achieving truly zero impact on the environment. NASA is now looking for successful designs, and that brings me to you and your role in NASA Glenn's 2023 to 2024 University Student Design Challenge called True Zero Emission Unified Powertrain Architecture for Electric Aircraft. For this project, you will develop a detailed engineering model of the Closed Strayton Quad Generator, or CSQG, for a large transport aircraft for the greatest aviation emissions reduction. The CSQG's power benefits are impressive. Multi-fuel, flameless external combustion, low or zero greenhouse gas emissions, quiet, no maintenance, long life, very high efficiency, very compact, modular and scalable, and from a half to 50 megawatts, sealed from the environment. E-propulsion synergy with other markets like marine and off-highway machinery. The goal of this challenge is to design a 70% efficient, 6 kilowatt per kilogram CSQG system for a 10 megawatt electric aircraft. Each team will describe their design in a final design report, project video, and final presentation. The objectives are 1. Complete the closed Strayton cycle design. 2. Complete the acoustically cooled turbine. 3. Complete the acoustic quad loop test. And 4. Complete the rotating heat exchanger model. The CSQG's concepts mission performance requires a common electrified aircraft propulsion architecture that can save at least 30% fuel burn with a multi-fuel zero-emission power generator. Your team of 3 to 6 individuals will compete against other college and university teams under the supervision of an on-campus faculty advisor. Each team will have access to NASA Glenn's highly skilled workforce, many of whom will serve as technical experts throughout the design challenge. These experts include world-renowned researchers, among them rocket scientists, engineers, physicists, and chemists, as well as aviation specialists. Full-time juniors and seniors will be immersed in NASA-related research and throughout interaction with these talented, dedicated, and passionate employees. For a complete list of project requirements, deadlines, and contacts, be sure to visit our Design Challenge website. I look forward to seeing your design for a true zero-emission, unified powertrain for electric aircraft. Thanks for becoming part of the NASA Glenn team, and good luck